levels for 31/12/2019. Max Trader, our YouTube channel, like it, share it. December 31, Tuesday. On this day, if you wish to buy Bank Nifty, wait till 32807. If that level is broken, you can see 33053 and then 33301. If Bank Nifty breaks 32334 levels, you can see 32091 and then 31850. These are breakout levels, little bit far away from the closing price. Nifty, if you wish to buy, you can wait till 12384 and then targets will be 12477 and then 12570. Nifty sell below 12263, targets will be 12171 and then 12079. Watch and trade safely. On 31/12, you can watch Castrol Industries, M&M, NIT Tech and Voltas for trading. On 30/12, we have given Bharati Airtel, in that buy was active and given a profit of 5.30 rupees. CESC, there was no trade. Kotak Bank, buy active and given a profit of 3.50 rupees. LIC Housing Finance, there as per our breakout levels, there was no trade on Bank Nifty and Nifty on 30/12/2019. Watch out the breakout levels of December 31st and trade safely. Max Trader crude level. As per our levels, we have given on 30/12. As per our levels, buy was active and given the first target and second target also. In the case of selling also, we achieved the third target. If you wish to join our crude levels, you can message us on this number. Thank you.